Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you're all doing great. This is not going to be a video where I talk about things and stuff for many minutes like I usually do. This is a video where I've tried my hands at vlogging. We recently recorded a video of recording a song with Tyron and Sumuk at String Studios, so thanks to them as well. This is all new for all of us, so plenty of mistakes I guess coming ahead. If there's any changes that needs to be done, please let us know in the comment section. And there's also a very special spontaneous mic drop moment which you all do not want to miss, so look, watch out for it, and as usual, enjoy the video. Hey guys, today it's gonna be a very different video. It's not the usual one where I sit and talk around. I've got Tyron with me. We are recording the song with my brother. I don't know what song is it. What song is it, Tyron?
It's called Listen to the Music.
Listen to the Music.
By Doobie Brothers.
Yes. Yeah. So, yeah, it's an ensemble cover, right?
Yeah.
We've got other singers as well. So, we are here taking Tyron's part today. As you can see, he's all set and ready to rock the recording. And we are at String Studios. And there's this multi-talented sound engineer who's sound engineer right now. But he does a lot of other things as well. So, yeah, let's see how it goes. Is prepping the mics and the stands now, and as he does it, I'll take you around to the console area where the magic happens. So as you can see, there's a guitar lying here. There's plenty of guitars, but this one is just here, and this is where he sits, the engineer sits. This is the system right now. The track is all put on, it's ready, it's on Logic, and what else? To give a proper view, maybe I'll just turn around. This is the left right speakers. Then yeah, he comes here now, and just to follow back on the previous one, the unit is locked, so he's inside the recording booth, and we are back here at the console. Are we ready, Sumuka?
Yes. Tyron, can you hear me?
I can hear you. You can hear me?
Yeah. We'll do a monitor check.
And there's Tyron.
check. Test. 2. 1 second. 2. You want me to take the thing only? You can check it better, I think, then.
Yeah. I'll give a little reverb. Is that up?
Okay.
Yeah. This is Tyron's work laptop. He's multitasking.
We'll just do a monitor take or something. 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
I'll just check your gain levels and should be good.
Okay.
Yeah. Just sing the same part.
Sure.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Well, I know, you know, baby, everything I say. Meet me in the country for a day. We'll be happy. We'll dance. Oh, we're gonna dance.
Same throw, right? The take also.
Same throw. Wait.
Well, I know. You know, baby, everything I say. Meet me in the country for a day. We'll be happy. We'll dance on. Dance the blues way. Dance the blues way.
Yeah, that's the truth.
Yeah. Will you take? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Well, I know, you know, baby, everything I say. Meet me in the country for a day. We'll be happy. We'll dance. Oh, we're gone.
Okay.
Gonna put my hands on. Gonna dance the blues away.
A full take?
Yeah.
This is the engineer's view.
1, 2, 3.
Well, I know, you know, baby, everything I say.
Meet me in the country for a day. We'll be happy, we'll dance. Oh, that's the blues way.
One more. Maybe you can change. Oh, something little change there.
We'll be happy, we'll dance.
Some slurs you can give there. Yeah, something like that.
Dance. Oh, oh.
Na 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 na.
Gonna dance the blues away.
Okay. Yeah, we'll try.
We'll try.
You can hear click, right? Or you want?
Yes, this? Yes. I can.
2, 3.
Well, I know, you know, baby, everything I say. Meet me in the country for a day.
Sorry. One more.
This right one is stopping.
Yeah?
We're going back again. There's some problem in the headphone input. How's it going so far, Tyron?
It's going good.
You're sounding good. Just as checking, well. You're sounding great.
A few things.
So you've been multitasking. You're working and...
Yeah. I'm online singing. At the same time. Work and
great corporate
this
life.
Company, hope this company doesn't see this.
Yeah.
Hope it goes viral and who knows.
Good, no?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Well, I know, you know, baby, everything I say. Meet me in the country for a day. We'll be happy, we'll dance. So, I'm dance the blues away.
Dance the blues away is a little, you know.
Well, I know there the pitching didn't reach much. Okay. One. Sorry, there.
Yeah.
Two back you.
Yeah.
One, two.
Well, I know, you know, baby, everything I say.
One more, baby. Well, I know, you know, baby. Baby,
like that, huh?
Yeah.
You know, you're never satisfied, are you?
Yeah.
Well, I know, you know, baby, everything I say. Meet me in the country for a day. We'll be happy, we'll dance. So, gonna dance the blues away.
Check on happy.
One more. The pitching a little here and there. This one's good, but we need another one.
So as you can see, guys, it's a very tedious process. It's not at all glamorous.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Well, I know, you know, baby, everything I say.
Can you learn? Yeah.
I know, you know, baby.
Yeah, you can go false at all, so no problem.
Okay. Well, I know, you know, baby, everything I say. Meet me in the country for a day. We'll be happy, we'll dance. So, come dance the blues away.
I think we've got this. Let's check.
Playing it now.
Well, I know, you know, baby, everything I say. Maybe
one second.
Okay.
No, wait, just...
Well, I know, you know, baby, everything I say. Maybe in the country for a day.
Maybe, I think we need Mimi in the country.
Look at this. This
the landing was good.
Work, this is Mimi. Passion.
Maybe in the country for a day. We'll be happy. We'll dance. Oh, gonna dance the blues away.
I think from the second line. Maybe from there we'll just take another one.
Look at this beauty. There's plenty of beauties here. I'll show around as they do it. It's gonna take a while. So let me show around. This is the guest room in the studio. And you can see plenty of guitars lying around. There's, I don't know, this one's... it's not fixed, there's no strings. This is the, I guess this is Fender, that's sitar. Then there's Epiphone here, and then there's 12-string guitar. Then there's a couple of sitars. Another keyboard. And going forward, there's another keyboard lying here as well. Just fill more instrument than people in the studio, which is a great sign for a studio. You can see how beautiful this looks.
I'm playing just the first thing of what I did.
Well, I know, you know, baby, everything I say. Meet me in the country for a day. We'll be happy. We'll dance. So, gonna dance the blues away. Well, I know, you know, baby, everything I say. Meet me in the country for a day.
No, the velocity is different.
Yeah, we'll take it another. We'll take another one. Maybe in the country for the day. From there.
Well, I know, you know, baby, everything I say. Maybe in the country for a day.
One more.
Well, I know, you know, baby, everything I say. Maybe in the country for a day. We'll be happy, we'll dance, oh, gonna dance the blues away.
Yes.
I think the second line is good.
Meet me in the country for a day. We'll be happy, we'll dance, oh, gonna dance the blues away.
I think, the la-na-na, the voice is a little shivering.
Shaky.
Meet me in the country for a day. We'll be happy.
Can we take from we'll be happy?
Okay.
So I'll read in the first two lines.
Well, I know, you know, baby, everything I say. Maybe in the country for a day. We'll be happy.
One more.
Everything I say. Maybe in the country for a day. We'll be happy. We'll dance. Oh.
Okay, I think till it's really good.
We'll be happy, we'll dance, oh, and blue.
I think we'll just punch it from na 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 na. Or you just start singing from the third line.
Going on, it's
I'll just
going
punch
on.
It there.
Sure.
Maybe in the country for a day. We'll be happy, we'll dance, oh, gonna dance the blues away.
Okay.
Oh, gonna dance.
1, 2, 3.
Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, whoa.
No.
guys, as you can see, we're done with the main vocal take. Now we are into the harmonies. Look at this poor fellow.
Otherwise, what if I come late? Like, whoa, listen to the music.
As in?
Like, see, now this one will go, I'll enter it after that, whoa, listen to the music.
Okay, so once the listen, so you're telling a fillers kind of thing?
Yeah.
Can you just give me it?
Whoa,
listen to the music. Whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, listen to the music. All the time.
But the notes are going.
What if you give some alter tenor or something?
How about the bass one?
Listen to the music. Listen to the music. Does it go well?
Could add this as well.
Listen to the music. Listen to the music. La la la.
Nah. Oh, he's taking on the keyboard.
Play that.
Oh, listen to the music.
Whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, listen to the music. All the time.
First three will do and see.
Okay.
Three lines.
Okay. One, two, three.
Whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, listen to the music. All the time. Whoa.
What about that first line thing?
Whoa, listen to the music.
I think it's good, but the pitching is the issue.
Okay, pitching will.
I think we can finalize this.
Okay.
You're going another octave, no?
Yeah. Can you play that once again? Let me try it.
With the octave, what you sang, or you won't hear it.
No, with this one, let me try that again.
Okay. Two, three.
Whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, listen to the music. All the time.
Sounds amazing.
All the time. it has three notes there.
All the time.
But the chord goes like all the time. So okay, it goes back. That way. All the time. It goes that way. So there are three chords. Either you have to stay at one place for like two bars. That's a tricky part for the harmonies. All the time. You can do that.
It changes the progression.
It's 4 o'clock.
It should change the progression.
I mean, it changes the mood of
like
the
song. Is it?
Yeah, all the time. All the time. You can reach there.
All the time.
Look at Ar Rahman here.
What are you saying there? Oh, all the time.
It's not that long, no?
I don't know. Maybe we'll just check.
Yeah.
As you can see, people, it is still going on. We're into the very...
Oh, 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 listen to the music all the time.
We're into the very end of the song. We're just recording the harmonies. He sang well. He sang really well.
No,
oh, 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 listen to the music. Oh, 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 listen to the music. Oh, 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 listen to the music all the time.
I think we'll not sing the last part.
Oh, 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 listen to the music all the time.
When you've got the female singing the harmony, then why
we
do you want it?
We have female singing the behind, as a backing. I think that should fit. We'll just listen, come on.
And just like that, we are done. And I guess Tyron is coming out right now.
Well, I know, you know, baby, everything I say.
How did it go?
Yeah, it's good. Let's check it out.
Yeah, let's check it out. Yeah, let's see. Must be really thirsty. It was really high.
Yeah,
yeah.
It's like a sauna.
Oh, yeah, inside. It is. Back at the console, and now let's listen to what we've recorded.
Well, I know, you know, baby, everything I say. Maybe in the country for a day, we'll be happy, we'll dance. Oh, gonna dance the blues away. And if I'm feeling good to you and you're feeling good to me, there ain't nothing that we can do or say. Feeling fine, oh, baby, let the music play. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music.
Yeah, the mic.
Whoa,
whoa, right, it's fine,
listen to the music.
The mic's gone down.
I think the mic decided to take a nap.
Yeah. It's crazy. Come on, go promote your studios.
What do you want me to promote?
Just say what you do. I mean, there's plenty of things. A lot of people look for a lot of recordings. So,
if you want to talk about the mic, this is Levitt 440 Pure. And that's... Sennheiser H280 Pro.
State of the art. Yeah. Best in class.
This is almost like a 10-year-old Philips headphone, I'd say.
But still working like a bomb. I know, I've used it.
Still does the job.
So guys, this is the recording booth where we actually record vocals or we even record instruments, right?
Yeah, so I'll be tracking you from there.
There, and we'll see you there. So that's how it happens. Usually it's just, you know, sit front on. But there's no much space, so this is this setup here. and he's leaving.
And play the previous verse leading to this.
Okay.
So Sheetal.
What the people need is a way to make him smile. It ain't so hard to do if you know how. Gotta get a message, get it on through. Oh no, mama, don't you ask me why. Oh, oh, listen to the music. Oh, oh, listen to the music. Oh, oh, listen to the music. All the time.
Well, I know, you know, baby, everything I say. Maybe in the country for a day, we'll be happy, we'll dance. Oh, gonna dance the blues away. And if I'm feeling good to you, and you're feeling good to me, there ain't nothing that we can do or say. Feeling good, feeling fine. Oh, let the music play. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. All the time.
Yeah, listen, yeah.
How do you like it? How do you like your recording? It's good, it's sounding good. And this is just the raw one. Yeah, it's gonna sound well. It's all up to this guy now. However, he wants.
Man with the plan.
Yeah. So, guys, see, he has his work and he has his passion. Two things side by side.
Yeah.
Equally balanced. And I guess I'll finish my vlog here. This is my first time. So, yeah. Thank you for joining, Tyron. Great singing.
Thank you. Thank you, Vignesh, for having me.
Yeah, yeah. No issues.
Video.
Yeah, yeah. Great singing. Great seeing you as well. And say bye.
Hello. Bye.
Bye. And this is us signing off.
Bye-bye.
Bye, people.